I just went to film the intro of this video, and the whole top of my tripod just, it just broke right off, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this now. Hey guys, so today I have a super fun video for you. It is ways to kickstart your summer, and it's kind of different because it's not just like going to the beach and stuff like that. It's kind of different things that you can do, maybe if you're not near a beach and stuff like that. They're super easy, they're super fun, so we're just gonna get right into it. So I hope you guys like it, and let's get started. Okay, so the first idea I have for you guys is to go on a road trip. And road trips are honestly so much fun. There's no better feeling than being on the road, on the way to a new adventure, and you totally don't even have to go anywhere as far, and you don't have to go for a long time. Like, seriously, just take a day trip somewhere with your friends or your family, and you'll just have so much fun just being out on the road and just going somewhere and having an adventure. And yeah, you just totally need to try it because it's so much fun. So let's try to make it count while the sun is shining bright. And taking a road trip kind of brings me to my next one, which is explore. And you don't even have to explore anywhere as you've never been. Totally just go around your city and explore things that you've never really taken the time to see before. You never know what you're gonna find, and you could have an amazing day. Say goodbye. If it was summer forever, don't let it happen. Just trust me. Whoa. Wish it was summer forever. Don't let it happen. Seriously though, eating watermelon makes me feel so summery. Watermelon is literally like the fruit of summer, so just start eating some watermelon and you are gonna start feeling like it is totally summertime. So never let the moment fade. Oh, 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 let go. Oh, oh, just snap it. If taking cute Instagram pictures is what's gonna get you out of the house this summer, then you should definitely give it a try. Find somewhere really cool to take pictures and just do it. You can totally do like the glasses kind of picture like that, or you can take Polaroids, you can take selfies, you can take phone pictures. Just go ahead and take a bunch of pictures in some really cool locations, and I think you'll have a really fun time, and you'll also have a lot of cool pictures to post on your social media accounts. And we all know that is the goal. If it was summer forever, don't let it happen. Just trust me. And last but definitely not least at all, you are gonna start feeling those summer vibes when you make a campfire and roast some marshmallows and make some s'mores. And a little life hack for you, instead of using graham crackers and chocolate, use the celebration cookies, because they literally are graham crackers with chocolate already on them. So you can just roast your marshmallows and sandwich them in between the cookies, and it makes the perfect s'more. So good. And making a fire with your friends is a lot of fun, but you should probably make sure you know how to make a fire first, because the fire that me and Taylor made probably lasted for not even a minute. Yeah, it was pretty bad. But the s'mores tasted amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give a big old thumbs up down there. It would really mean a lot to me because I worked really hard on this video. And make sure you're subscribing, because I have some super fun videos coming up very soon. And thumbs up, because summer, it's finally summer, and there's no more snow, and it's nice and sunny, and the trees are green, and it's pretty awesome. Yeah, so if you guys are as excited for summer as I am, you should definitely let me know what you're doing this summer down below. And also tweet me pictures if you guys decide to do any of these ideas. And I guess I will see you guys very soon with a brand new video. Bye!